Bahamas Chamber of Commerce President Kailish Roll says that the Bahamas was right all along in building its economy around tourism.
But definitely that model is right, because most economies are now beginning to look at that. And believe it or not, the tourism sector is the fastest growing sector globally.
Roll says that we must work on ways of improving a number of areas to attract more business to the Bahamas. He presented the findings from the World Bank on the ease of doing business in the Bahamas.
We were ranked among 183 countries on the ease of doing business in the Bahamas. And the Bahamas ranked number 68 out of 183. We're not at the bottom, but we're not at the top. So there's still some room for improvement.
Roll also stated that the Chamber of Commerce is developing a chamber institute where businesses can access services that are traditionally very costly at a reduced price. For the Tourism Today Network, I'm Gina Seeley.